The next misuse of ICT in the workplace is actually misusing data. For example, using email or using text messaging to bully someone at work or in school is misusing data. Data is a text message and you're misusing it by bullying somebody. This actually happens quite a lot in the workplace.